This is a quick demonstration of the UHGlib FIO console. What's being displayed here is an incrementing counter, and the information is being printed from left to right here in decimal, hexadecimal, and binary notation. And on the far right-hand side is simply a microsecond timer that's being used to estimate how long it actually takes to print the decimal, hexadecimal, and binary information to the screen.